teacher. I care about our grammar, spelling, punctuation, and pronunciation matter. To win without a yank, a big dropped his weight crown. I played it for my students and we laughed a thousand times. But since the election, we haven't been the same. The kids are laughing at the president. He's to blame for those word crimes against the English language. Word crimes, it causes so much anguish. Word crimes, high crimes and misdemeanors. Word crimes, can't it get a Twitter streamer? Word crimes, his teachers couldn't teach him. Word crimes, I think we should impeach him. He thinks that something bigger is always something better. That's why he starts his common nouns with capital letters. His favorite word is bigger. He breads about his hands. No hyphenation, no quotation marks, he understands. The only big thing we know for sure is an ego so huge we can't take any more of those word crimes against the English language. Word crimes, it causes so much anguish. Word crimes, high crimes and misdemeanors. Word crimes, can it get a Twitter screen? Word crimes, his teachers couldn't teach him. Word crimes, I think we should impeach him. His pronunciation is nothing short of mangled. His usage and his word choice are twisted, forced, and tangled. He mispronounces China and always gets some laughs. But every speech he's ever made is filled with countless gaps. Just one word I'd like to hit from his tweet. Is it cold peppy or is it cold beef? It's those word crimes against the English language. Word crimes, it causes so much anguish. Word crimes, high crimes and misdemeanors. Word crimes, can it get a Twitter screen? Word crimes, his teachers couldn't teach him. Word crimes, I think we should impeach him. Teachers, pop stars, parents, politicians. We're all role models, kids are watching and they're listening. The only dumb mistake is one that is repeated. Now I ain't saying we never make mistakes, except the President of the United States. With his word crimes against the English language. Word crimes, it causes so much anguish. Word crimes, high crimes and misdemeanors. Word crimes, can it get a Twitter screen? Word crimes, his teachers couldn't teach him. Word crimes, I think we should impeach.